And the BAFTA goes to... Glenda Jackson for Elizabeth is Missing.
Oh, God. Oh, my word. I'm absolutely stunned. Thank you very much indeed. I mean, it was a privilege to do the show, and even more of a privilege to be linked to these marvellous actresses. There should be four awards tonight. But anyway, thank you very much indeed. Thank you.